यस स्टार्ट करो।
यस सर। हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज प्रिया मीना एंड टुडे आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट द महाराणा प्रताप। महाराणा प्रताप वाज बोर्न ऑन 9 मई 1540 इन मेवाड़स रॉयल फैमिली। हिज फादर्स नेम वाज उदय सिंह, हु इज द किंग ऑफ द उदयपुर। ही वाज द महाराणा प्रताप वाज द बिगेस्ट सन ऑफ द उदय सिंह। व्हेन द उदय सिंह वाज डाइड देन महाराणा प्रताप
बिकेम
बिकम द
बिकेम
किंग
हाँ
बिकेम द किंग। ही वाज वेरी ब्रेव वीर एंड सेल्फ वीर सेल्फ रिस्पेक्टिंग एंड फ्रीडम फ्रीडम डियर। फ्रॉम हिज चाइल्डहुड महाराणा प्रताप वाज अ ग्रेट वॉरियर।
आप अपना कैमरा बंद कर सकते हो बेटा, यूट्यूब पे डालूंगा मैं अगर आप चाहो तो, है ना, और कोई दिक्कत नहीं है तो चलने दो। हाँ।
महाराणा प्रताप्स ब्रेवरी टेल्स आर वेरी पॉपुलर इन ऑल इंडिया।
शाबाश। हाँ
महाराणा प्रताप्स नेम इज वेरी फेमस फॉर वैलर एंड डेटरमिनेशन इन अवर हिस्ट्री। महाराणा प्रताप सेल्फ रिस्पेक्ट महाराणा प्रताप सेल्फ रिस्पेक्ट इन हीज फाइनेंस ऑफ भारत माता। महाराणा प्रताप हैड टू टेक हिज लाइफ फॉर सेव द मेवाड़ लैंड टू द मुगल्स टेरर
फ्रॉम
टेर
फ्रॉम द मुगल टेरर। हाँ।
ही वॉज नेवर डेडिकेशन इन फ्रंट ऑफ द
डेडिकेटेड।
मुगल
हाँ बोलो बोलो, कोई बात नहीं, बोलो बेटा।
डेडिकेटेड इन फ्रंट ऑफ द मुगल एम्पायर।
डेडिकेटेड। अच्छा ठीक है, बोलो कोई बात, बोलो बेटा आप। हाँ
He passed his life in the forest and many time he eaten grasses roti. He and his soldier was defeat in the last नहीं he and his soldiers fought bravely in हल्दी घाटी युद्ध टू द मुगल्स
अगेंस्ट द मुगल्स।
अगेंस्ट द मुगल
हाँ
इन द लास्ट ही वाज डिफीट
He was defeated.
ही वाज डिफीटेड
हाँ
बट ही वाज नॉट अनएक्सेप्टेड। सर उदास ना होना।
He didn't lose his heart, ऐसे बोलो आप।
He didn't lose his heart. His horse name was Chetak. It is very most favorite of Maharana Pratap. Chetak is died in the battle to save him. Maharana Pratap is not only pride of Rajasthan,
But
all India,
also, हाँ, but
but
also,
also all India was proud of him.
हाँ,
In 19 1597, Indians, this heroic son was died. We will be inspired his life to
From
his
his
life.
life, from his life.
From his life, in his memory, every year Maharana Pratap Jayanti was celebrated.
It's celebrated, beta.
Is celebrated in all over India on 13 June. I am proud of him. That's it.
शाबाश। हाँ
स्टार्ट करूं?
यस करो।
हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज ईशा। आई एम स्टूडेंट ऑफ रामान ऑनलाइन इंटरेक्टिव क्लासेस फ्रॉम V6। टुडे आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट द महाराणा प्रताप। महाराणा प्रताप ब्रॉन इन
वाज
कुंभल
बॉर्न, वाज बॉर्न, ब्रॉन नहीं बेटा, बॉर्न, कोई बात नहीं, बोलो आप।
महाराणा प्रताप वाज बॉर्न इन कुंभलगढ़ फोर्ट एट जेस्ट जेस्ट फुल पक्ष तृतीया ऑन 1540। This fort is distance 50 kilometers from Udaipur. His mother was Maharani Jhansi Bai. His father was founder of the Udaipur city. Pratap Singh was brave and wild from boyhood. He got horse riding, weaponry, workers, tactics in his life. Pratap Singh married in 70 years old. His first wife was Ajwade Pawar. Her born first child Amar Singh on 1559. Maharana Pratap was at the age of 27 on 1567 when Mughal forces captured on Chittor. Pratap Singh wanted fight to Mughals, but orders refused to do it. When Uday Singh II died on 1572, he made his responsible to his son Jagmat before his death. What courtier and people did not expect this. They crowd Pratap Singh of the next king in the Gogunda. Maharana Pratap did not expect to the aqua king of the
accept,
India.
Accept.
Accept. Accept. Maharana Pratap did not expect expect to aqua.
Accept. Accept.
Except, okay. Maharana Pratap did not accept to acquire king of India. Maharana Pratap of Army General veered to Mughals forces on Tang Haldi Ghati. This fight was fought in June on 1576. Maharana Pratap and his army general fought to brave Maharana Pratap and his favorite horse wounded Maharana Pratap organized army general to Bhamasa help. Maharana Pratap was dispatched on Mewad Maharana Pratap died at the age of 57 in 29 January on 1597. That's all.
Okay, very good. Yes.
Good morning, everybody. My name is Sima Mina Clark. I study in 12th arts. I speak today about Maharana Pratap. Maharana Pratap was also known as Rana Pratap Singh. He was very brave who ruled the city of Mewar. He became famous in history of India for successfully defending the army of the great Mughal Emperor Akbar. Maharana Pratap was a Rajput. He was grandson of Maharana Sangram Singh and the eldest son of Uday Singh. His father was also the founder of Udaipur city. This heroic warrior of India independence was born on 9th May 1540 in city of Mewar. Maharana Pratap was the true hero and protector of the motherland. He went to bring Rajputana टू हिज किंगडम इन 1576 फेमस हल्दीघाटी और लॉन्ग विथ 20,000 राजपूतास महाराणा प्रताप फेस द आर्मी ऑफ 88,000 मुगल सरदार किंग मानसिंह. महाराणा प्रताप नेम इज इमोर्टल इन द हिस्टोरिकल हिस्ट्री ऑफ हीरोइज्म. इन हिज मेमोरी ईच ईयर हिज बर्थ एनिवर्सरी इज सेलिब्रेटेड हैज महाराणा प्रताप जयंती थ्रू आउट द कंट्री. दैट्स इट. थैंक
वेरी गुड,
यू सर.
आ जा बेटा, बोल बेटा.
गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, माय नेम इज सोना मीना. आई स्टडी इन 12th क्लास. टुडे माय टॉपिक इज महाराणा प्रताप. महाराणा प्रताप सिंह वाज वन ऑफ द ब्रेवेस्ट किंग ऑफ मेवाड़. ही इज फेमस इन इंडियन हिस्ट्री फॉर सक्सेसफुली फाइटिंग अगेंस्ट द आर्मी ग्रेट मुगल एम्परर अकबर. महाराणा प्रताप फॉर द राजपूत. ही वॉज द सन ऑफ द ग्रेट महाराणा उदय सिंह हु वॉज द फाउंडर ऑफ द सिटी ऑफ उदयपुर. ही वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 9 मई 1540. देयर वर मैनी वेरियर किंग इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडिया हु इन रेस्पेक्ट ऑफ पर्सनल वैलोर कैपेसिटी फॉर गवर्नमेंट ऑफ जनरलशिप इक्वल टू और महाराणा सब्सिक्वेंट जनरेशंस हैव अकॉर्डेड स्पेशल होनर टू महाराणा प्रताप. द सोल रीजन ऑफ दिस वॉज हिज रेफ्यूजल टू सबमिट टू अकबर ऑन द ग्राउंड दैट वेटरिंग अवे वंस लायबिलिटी टू सिक्योर एनी होनर इज अनवर्थी ऑफ अ सेल्फ रेस्पेक्टिंग पर्सन. ही सैक्रिफाइस्ड ऑल कंफर्ट्स एंड कन्वेंशंस of the author of a novel ideal fearless defiance of death. He refused to be cowed down by an apparently invincible power of the enemy. With a handful of men at his back, he defied the arms of a powerful emperor like Akbar with such fortitude, valor, and irrepressible courage and confidence that it has evoked admiration on all hands. He won undying fame and glory because of readiness to die for a novel cause. If in his war against Akbar the Rana had succeeded in robbing in the act support of other Rajput chiefs, his credit would have been higher and he might have found it easier to defend the liberty of his land.
Very good.
Hello everyone, my name is Karina Nanwani. Today I am telling about Maharana Pratap. Maharana Pratap was born on 9th May 1540 in Kumbal Gar, fort of Rajasthan, but we celebrate his birthday on Jyestha Shukla Triyati as per the Hindi date. His father was Maharana Uday Singh and mother was Rani Jewat Kanwar. He was a grandson of Rana Sanga. In childhood, everyone used to call him Maharana Pratap with the name of Kika. Maharana Pratap Singh was a king of Sisodia dynasty in Udaipur, Mewar. Because of Pratap's valor and determination, his name wrote in the pages of history. He fought with the Mughal Emperor Akbar for many years and also defeated him in battles many times. नेम ऑफ महाराणा प्रताप्स मोस्ट लव्ड हॉर्स वॉज चेतक। चेतक वॉज अ वेरी सेंसिबल एंड क्विक विटेड हॉर्स। ही हैज सेव्ड महाराणा प्रताप्स लाइफ फ्रिक्वेंटली ड्यूरिंग द हल्दी वैली वार। प्रताप वॉज राइडिंग ऑन हिज माइटी चेतक एंड गोइंग टूवर्ड्स द माउंटेन वेन टू मुगल शोल्डर्स वर बिहाइंड हिम। चेतक कॉट देम बट अ माउंटेन स्ट्रीम वॉज फ्लोइंग ऑन द वे। इन द बैटल चेतक वॉज हरीली एस्केप्ड बट द मुगल्स कुड नॉट क्रॉस इट। द चेतक ट्रेन वॉज ओवर रन बट नाउ इट्स स्पीड ग्रेजुअली डिक्रीज एंड फ्रॉम द बैक दे हियर द हर्ट्स ऑफ मुगल हॉर्सेज। प्रताप लुक्ड बैक एंड सो ओनली वन मैन एंड दैट वाज हिज ब्रदर शक्ति सिंह।
बहुत बढ़िया बेटा।
फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम इन लाइफ दे हेल्प्ड बोथ ब्रदर्स विद लव। मीनवाइल चेतक फेल टू द ग्राउंड एंड व्हेन प्रताप वाज ओपनिंग हिज आई एंड प्लेसिंग इट ऑन द हॉर्स वेंटेड बाय him a traitor of Akbar and he was fighting from the Mughal side on the battlefield. Then he saw the blue horse going towards the mountain with no servant.
क्या हुआ?
Hello everyone, my name is Parikh Gupta and I am the student of Rahman English online interactive classes
थोड़ा सा
from
मोबाइल
batch
मोबाइल
B1.
मोबाइल सही करो थोड़ा सा आपको थोड़ा हाँ और थोड़ा सा अब बोलो।
And today I am going to tell you about on the topic of Maharana Pratap. Brave men are always honored and remembered by the people in all ages and in all countries. There is no one who has not heard the name of Maharana Pratap.
Shabash.
Maharana Pratap is one of them.
Hmm.
He was the brave patriot of our country.
Hmm.
Brave soldier patriot of our country.
Hmm.
He was the king of Mewar.
Hmm.
He never feared of death. He was the son of Rana Uday Singh.
Hmm.
He was the son of Rana Uday Singh. He was the bravest soldiers of his time.
Mm.
He fought against the Mughals. He was the bravest soldier. He was defeated. At the Haldi Ghati by which he had to live in the Aravali Hills.
Hmm.
There he wandered here and there.
Wandered, huh? Bolo.
Sometimes he and his family had to sleep without eating food.
Hmm.
Some king of small states requested Maharana Pratap to stay in his kingdom, but Maharana Pratap pledged that he will stay in forest till he would not liberate his motherland Mewar. By the help of Bhamasha, he reorganized his soldiers and took a part of Mewar. This great soldier died on 19 January 1514. We will be inspired by the Maharana Pratap or his work. That's it.
Okay, very good. बोलो
सर, मेरे को याद नहीं मेरा कहाँ। सर एक मिनट।
हाँ बोलो आप।
महाराणा प्रताप महाराणा प्रताप वॉज बोर्न ऑन 9 मई 1514 कुंभलगढ़ राजस्थान.
हाँ.
हिज फादर वॉज महाराणा उदय सिंह एंड हिज मदर वॉज रानी जीवन जीवन महाराणा उदय सिंह रूला किंगवार विथ हिज कैपिटल एट चित्तौर. महाराणा प्रताप वॉज द एल्डेस्ट ऑफ 20 sons एंड हेंस गिवन क्राउन प्रिंस क्राउन इन 1567 क्राउन प्रिंस प्रताप सिंह वॉज ओनली 27. चित्तौड़ वॉज सराउंडेड बाय द मुगल फोर्सेज ऑफ एम्परर अकबर. महाराणा उदय सिंह डिसाइडेड टू लीव चित्तौड़ एंड मूव हिज फैमिली टू गोगुंडा. द यंग प्रताप सिंह वॉन्टेड टू स्टे बैक एंड फाइट द मुगल्स बट द एल्डर्स डिनाइड एंड टोल्ड हिम टू लीव चित्तौर. द फैक्ट दैट हिज मूव फ्रॉम द चित्तौड़ वॉज गोइंग टू क्रिएट हिस्ट्री फॉर ऑल टाइम्स टू कम इन गोगुंडा. महाराणा उदय सिंह एंड हिज नोबल सेट अप अ टेम्पररी गवर्नमेंट ऑफ द किंगडम ऑफ मेवात.
ओके वेरी गुड.
स्टार्ट करो.
हाँ.
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज कोमल मीना. टुडे आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट महाराणा प्रताप. महाराणा प्रताप वाज आल्सो नाउ एज राणा प्रताप सिंह. महाराणा प्रताप वाज ए राजपूत. He was the son of the great Maharana Uday Singh, who was the founder of city of Udaipur.
देख लो एक बार.
He was born on 9 May 1514 in Kumbhalgarh Fort, Rajasthan. Maharana Pratap Singh was one of the bravest king of Mewar. His father was also the founder of Udaipur city. महाराणा प्रताप एंड शिवाजी आर टू इम्पोर्टेंट नेम इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ मुगल पीरियड इन इंडिया.
शाबाश बेटा.
दे बोथ लव्ड देयर कंट्री. महाराणा प्रताप वाज वन ऑफ द ब्रेवेस्ट किंग ऑफ मेवाड़.
शाबाश बेटा.
हिज हॉर्स नेम इज चेतक. नेम वाज चेतक.
कोई बात नहीं बेटा. हाँ.
Which he loved so much,
very
he
good.
will हाँ. always be remembered as a national hero.
हाँ.
Every Indian feels proud of Maharana Pratap.
हाँ.
He is famous in India history for successfully fighting against the army of the great Mughal Emperor.
हाँ. Empire. हाँ, Emperor Akbar. ठीक है.
This heroes.
Heroes
warriors of Indian independence was born on 9th May 1514 in city of Mewar. He was grandson of Maharana Sangam Singh and the eldest son of Uday Singh. महाराणा प्रताप वॉज द ट्रू हीरो एंड प्रोटेक्टर ऑफ द मदरलैंड.
प्रोटेक्टर. हाँ ठीक है.
प्रोटेक्टर.
हाँ कोई बात नहीं बेटा, हो जाएगा ये सब ठीक.
हाँ. टू किंग राजपूताना टू हिज किंगडम. हिज फादर्स नेम इज उदय सिंह. दैट्स ऑल.
शाबाश वेरी गुड. आ जा.
स्टार्ट करो सर.
हाँ बेटा कर बेटा.
हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज प्रेरणा जायवाल. आई एम स्टूडेंट ऑफ रामबन ऑनलाइन इंटरेक्टिव क्लासेस. माय टॉपिक इज अबाउट टुडेज माय टॉपिक इज अबाउट महाराणा प्रताप. मैनी हीरोज हैड बॉर्न इन अवर कंट्री बट महाराणा प्रताप वाज फुलफिल विद वैलर. महाराणा प्रताप वाज किंग ऑफ दिया राजपूत डायनेस्टी इन द मेवाड़ ऑफ उदयपुर एंड दिस वाज अ किंग विच हैड नॉट एक्सेप्टेड which had not
which did not accept हाँ बेटा
which had not did accept not, हाँ, कोई बात नहीं subordination of अकबर and subordination of अकबर and महाराणा प्रताप was born on 9 May 1415 in the Kumbhalgarh of Mewar and her father name was Uday Singh and her mother name was Jayavantabai who was daughter of Akira Songs of Pali and Akira Songs of Pali and the childhood name of Maharana Pratap was Kika and Maharana Pratap did 11 marriage and the favorite horse of Maharana Pratap was Chetak which was very brave like Maharana Pratap and Akbar wanted his subordination to Maharana Pratap without war, so Akbar sent Rajput to explain Maharana Pratap, but Maharana Pratap unaccepted this offer of Akbar At last, the Haldi Ghati war was become, and this war was become.
This war took place
on 18 June 9.
कोई बात नहीं बोल बेटा.
June 15-16 between Akbar and Maharana Pratap, and this war was very dangerously and
dangerous.
At last, Maharana Pratap died to protect his motherland, and his death was become 19 January 1597 at the age of 56. हाँ, that's all.
Was taken की जगह अपने को क्या
बोलो?
हाँ बोलो.
Hello friends, my name is Dilkush Mina. Today I am telling about Maharana Pratap. Maharana Pratap was a bravest king of Mewar. He is famous in Indian history for successfully fighting against the army of the great Mughal Emperor Akbar. Maharana Pratap was a Rajput. He was born on 9th May in 1540 in Kumbhalgarh, Rajasthan. He was the son of Uday Singh, who was the founder of the Udaipur. His mother name was Jayavantabai. He had 11 wives. The totem of the Maharana Pratap was Etlin Mahadevji. His horse name was Chetak. It was very brave like Maharana Pratap. Maharana Pratap became thin in Golunda. His armor was 72 kg and his spear was 81 kg. He was died on 19 January in 1597. I am proud of him. Every year Maharana Pratap Jayanti was celebrated by all people in memory of Maharana Pratap. That's all.
Shabash. Haan beta.
Sir, start karo.
Karo beta.
Hello friends, I am Neha Shah. I am the student of Ramban Live Interactive Classes. I want to speak on Maharana Pratap. Maharana Pratap was born on 9th May 1540. His full name was Maharana Pratap Singh Sisodia. He belonged great Sisodia family. He was the eldest son of Maharana Uday Singh and Maharani Jayavantabai. He was the grandson of Maharana Sangam Singh. He was a prominent Rajput king who is known for his principles. He was also known as Rana Pratap Singh. He was very brave who ruled the city of Mewar. He was the only Rajput king who refused the surrender to Mughal Emperor Akbar. He became famous in history of India for successfully defeating the army of the great Mughal Emperor Akbar.
Emperor,
Emperor Akbar. His father was also the founder of Udaipur city. He had total 11 wives, 5 daughters, and 17 sons. His first wife was Maharani Ajabde Panwar, and she was she was his best friend. After the death of Uday Singh in 1572, Rana succeeded him as the ruler of Mewar. He was the true hero and protector of the motherland. He wanted to bring Rajputana to his kingdom. In 1596, famous Haldi Ghati war, along with 20,000 Rajputs, he faced the army of almost 80,000 Mughal Sardar King Man Singh. The site of the battle was a narrow mountain pass at Haldighati near Gogunda in Rajasthan. Akbar also made all efforts to win Mewar city where Rana lived, but Rana didn't accept the submission of Akbar. He struggled with Mughal emperor for many years. He faced many difficulties. He slept on the ground and ate leaves, wild fruits and roots of trees. Many times he had to go without food. He had died aged 56 on 19th January 1597 due to injuries sustained in a hunting expedition. He was a lifetime independent warrior till his last breath. He remained undefeated by Mughals. Rana the ruler of Mewar in modern city Rajasthan, in modern day Rajasthan, is known for his bravery and courage.
Courage.
There are people who still worship. His name is immortal in the historical history of heroism. In his memory, each year his birth anniversary is celebrated as a Maharana Pratap Jayanti
throughout
the country. That's it, sir.
Very good.
My name is Anjali Meena. I talking about Maharana Pratap. Maharana Pratap Singh was one of the bravest king of the Mewar. He is famous Indian story for successful fighting against the army of the great Mughal Emperor. Akbar Maharana Pratap was a Rajput. Maharana Pratap Singh was born 9 May 1540 इन कुंभलगढ़ राजस्थान। हिज फादर्स नेम वॉज उदय सिंह एंड मदर नेम वॉज महारानी जयवंत बाई।
यस
कीका वॉज द चाइल्डहुड नेम ऑफ महाराणा प्रताप। द सेकेंड वाइफ ऑफ राणा उदय सिंह वॉज नेम्ड धीराबाई, हु वॉज ऑल्सो नाउ एज
नॉन
रानी
नॉन
भटिया,
नॉन हाँ नॉन
नो
नॉन
एज
मीना हाँ
रानी भटियानी, एंड हिज सन्स नेम वॉज कुमार जगमल
जगमाल हाँ
जगमाल। रानी धीराबाई वॉन्टेड हर सन कुमार जगमल टू रूल मेवाड़, बट वेन मेवा महाराणा प्रताप
सक्सेसर हाँ
सक्सेसर केम इन
अपोजिशन
अपोजिशन टू हिम जगमल वॉन्ट इंटू एग्रीमेंट विथ अकबर,
वेंट
वेंट इंटू एग्रीमेंट विथ अकबर। महाराणा प्रताप सिंह वॉज द किंग ऑफ सिसोदिया सिसोदिया द टेम्पल ऑफ एकलिंगा महादेव इज लोकेटेड इन उदयपुर।
बेटा
दिस टेम्पल इन द दैट्स इट सर।
ओके बेटा कोई बात नहीं बेटा बस अच्छा
करो स्टार्ट, कोई
पक्का
पूछना नहीं है, बस बोलना है। चल 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 चुप।
हाँ बोल बोल रिकॉर्डिंग हो रही है हाँ
ओ
हाँ बोल
करो
बोल
सर स्टार्ट।
कर बेटा
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय सेल्फ प्रियंका शर्मा। I am the student of Ramban English Interactive Classes from B2. Today I am going to tell you about the history of Maharana Pratap. There is no Indian who has not heard the name of Maharana Pratap. The lives of all the great men remind us that we can make our lives
lives
sublime.
lives
Lives
huh.
sublime. Brave men are always honored and remembered. Fin, sir, समाप्त को fin.
फिनिश होगा ना
सर फिन भी तो होता है, मैंने देखा था गूगल पे तो
कोई बात
फिन
नहीं
लिखा
बोल
हुआ
तू
है।
तो बोल
फिन ऑल द एज एंड इन ऑल कंट्रीज वी ऑलवेज फाइंड इंस्पिरेशन फ्रॉम द लाइफ एंड हिस्ट्री ऑफ ग्रेट पर्सन्स। इंडियन हिस्ट्री इज फुल ऑफ डिफरेंट नेशनल हीरोज हु डिवोटेड देयर लाइफ फ्रॉम देयर मदरलैंड।
टू देयर मदरलैंड या फॉर देयर मदरलैंड
सर फोर ही बोला मैंने,
अच्छा ठीक है बोल
फोर देयर मदरलैंड।
हाँ
प्रताप वॉज बोर्न इन फेमस सिसोदिया फैमिली। महाराणा प्रताप वॉज वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट पेट्रियट ऑफ अवर कंट्री। He was not only the pride and glory of Rajasthan, but also of the royal country. He was the ruler of Mewar. He was the son of Rana Uday Singh and the grandson of great Rana Sanga. राणा वाज अ ग्रेट वॉरियर, ए ब्रेव राजपूत एंड ट्रू पैट्रियट. महाराणा प्रताप वाज सर निश्चित रूप से अनडाउटेबली
हाँ ठीक है
अनडाउटेबली द ब्रेवेस्ट सोल्जर ऑफ हिज टाइम.
अनडाउटेडली अनडाउटेडली हाँ कोई बात नहीं बोलो हाँ बोलो हाँ बोलो
ही नेवर फियर्ड ऑफ डेथ. ही फाउट ब्रेवली अगेंस्ट द माइटी माइटी आर्मी ऑफ मुगल्स. मुगल्स द लाइफ ऑफ राणा प्रताप वाज अ लॉन्ग स्टोरी ऑफ सफरिंग एंड डिफिकल्ट्री. ही वाज डिफिकल्ट्री ही वाज कंप्लीटली डिफीटेड इन द बटल सर
बैटल,
लड़ाई को
बैटल 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 हाँ
बैटल ओके सर बैटल ऑफ हल्दी घाटी.
हाँ
ही हैड टू टेक रेफ्यूज इन द अरावली हिल्स विथ हिज फैमिली एंड सम ऑफ हिज फ्लावर्स. ही पास्ड अ वेरी हार्ड लाइफ देयर.
शाबाश बेटा बोलो बेटा.
ही वांडेड फ्रॉम प्लेस इन द हिल्स. He had to sleep on the ground and eat wild fruits, leaves and the root of the trees. Sometimes he and the member of his family had to go without food. But Rana remained from Rana remained firm in the firm in the midst of all these troubles. After the death of his father, Rana Pratap ascended the throne. He took a sir vrat ko vow bolte hai na
we
he took a vow to take Chittor back from Akbar. Once Man Singh wanted Rana take food with him, but Rana Pratap refused to take meal with him. This made Man Singh angry. Man Singh told Akbar to attack. Rana Pratap heard of sir Akraman ko in hein. सर क्या होता है ये
इन्वेजन
आई इन्वेजन इन्वेजन ही वेंट विद हिज आर्मी टू हल्दी घाटी. देयर द राजपूत एंड मुगल्स फाउट
फोर्ट होता है फोर्ट
फोर्ट ए हैंड टू हैंड फाइट. राणा प्रताप लीड हिज आर्मी. ही वोर द रॉयल हेलमेट. He was mounted on his famous horse Chetak. He scared the Mughal army. He attacked Salim who was sitting on his elephant. Such fearlessness and heroism had never been seen.
Shabash.
Ever his enemies praised him. Soon the tide of battle turned. The Rajputs were defeated. Rana's life was in a great danger. A Sisodia chief saw this. He exchanged his helmet with that of the Rana. The Mughals took the chief to be Rana. He was surrounded by the enemies while Pratap expired. In fact, he never wanted to do that. ही हैड टू डू सो अगेंस्ट हिज विल. राणा प्रताप हैड टू गो टू द अरावली हिल्स. ही रिमेंड देयर विथ हिज फैमिली एंड सम फेथफुल राजपूत. हेयर राणा सफर्ड मैनी डिफिकल्टीज. समटाइम्स ही डिड नॉट गेट मील फॉर हिज चिल्ड्रन बट ही डिड नॉट सरेंडर. विथ द हेल्प ऑफ ब्रह्मशाह राणा रिओर्गनाइज्ड हिज ट्रूप्स एंड won back a part of his kingdom. Every Indian feels proud of Rana Pratap. Every nation would be proud of producing a son of like Rana Pratap. He is perished even today as one of the greatest son of India by historian and layman. Sir, आम आदमी layman.
हाँ, ठीक है.
Layman alike. He will always be remembered as a national hero. That's it, sir.
शाबाश. बोल.
हाँ सर, मैं स्टार्ट कर रहा हूँ.
कर दे.
हेलो सर, गुड इवनिंग. आई एम पायल. आई एम ए स्टूडेंट. आई एम टुडे आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट महाराणा प्रताप. महाराणा प्रताप सिंह वॉज वन ऑफ द ब्रेवेस्ट किंग ऑफ मेवाड़. ही वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 9th मई 1540. ही वॉज द सन of the great Maharana Uday Singh second and his mother was Rani Jayanta Kaur. He was grandson of Maharana Sangham Singh and his wife was Ajbade Punwar. He is famous in Indian history for successful fighting against the army of the great Mughal Empire.
Emperor Akbar.
Maharana Pratap was a Rajput. There were many warrior kings in the history of India who in respect of personal पर्सनल वॉलर. सर वो वीरता वॉलर ही होती है क्या?
वेलर.
वेलर कैपेसिटी फॉर गवर्नमेंट्स डिप्लोमेटिक एक्यूमेंट्स एंड क्वालिटीज ऑफ जनरलशिप वर इक्वल टू और इन इन सेम रिक्वेस्ट्स इवन सुपीरियर टू महाराणा प्रताप. महाराणा प्रताप वॉज द ट्रू हीरो एंड प्रोटेक्टर ऑफ द मदरलैंड. ही वॉन्ट टू ब्रिंग राजपूताना टू हिज किंगडम. इन 1576 फेमस हल्दीघाटी वॉर अलोंग विथ 20,000 राजपूत्स एंड महाराणा प्रताप फेस्ड द आर्मी ऑफ 80,000 मुगल सरदार किंग मानसिंह. अकबर आल्सो मेड ऑफ इफोर्ट्स टू विन मेवाड़ द सिटी वेयर महाराणा प्रताप लिव बट महाराणा प्रताप डिड नॉट एक्सेप्ट द सबमिशन ऑफ अकबर. He struggled with Mughal Empire for many years. And he won undoing fame and glory because of his trim Sadness to die for a noble cause. If in this war his war against Akbar the Rana had succeeded in roping in the active support of other Rajput chiefs, his credit would have been higher, and he might have found it easier to defend the liberty of his land. Maharana, and not only this, his dear friend Chetak Horse also supported him till the end. Maharana Pratap name is important in the history of heroism. In his memory, each year his birth anniversary is celebrated as Maharana Pratap Jayanti throughout the country. That's it, sir.
Very good. All right, well.
Good evening, everyone. I am Aman. I am a student of Ramban Online Interactive Classes. Today, I am telling about the valor of Maharana Pratap. We know all very that Maharana Pratap was a brave warrior. He never accepted anyone's पर अधीनता से बोलना अधीनता अधीनता की
कौन करना तो समझ में नहीं आ रहा क्या बोल क्या रहे हो आप। चलो अब आगे बढ़ जाओ, कोई बात नहीं, उसको छोड़ो, अटको मत वहां पे।
He was born 9 May 1514 in Kumbalgarh of Rajasthan. His father name was Maharana Uday Singh, who was the king of Mewar, and mother name was Jaywanta Bai, who was daughter of Atheraj. Atheraj was the king of Pali, the second wife of Maharana Uday Singh, named was Dhira Bai. She was a son who name was Kuwar Jagmal. Kuwar Jagmal was little to Maharana Pratap. Dhira Bai wanted to make successor of Mewar, but Maharana Pratap was the eldest son of Maharana Uday Singh. Yet Dhira Bai wanted to seat her son throne of Mewar.
Very good.
Hello everyone, my name is Jyoti Mewar and I am the student of Ramban Online. Today I am here to speak about Maharana Pratap Singh. And India is a greatest country because many many brave warriors born here, like Maharana Pratap, Chhatrapati Shivaji, Rana Sanga, Vijay, Rana Ajay Singh, etc. Maharana Pratap was born on 9 May 1540 in Kumbalgarh, Fort Rajasthan. His grandfather's name was Maharana Sangram and his father's name was Maharana Uday Singh and he was the same person who was saved by Panna Bhai to sacrifice his son of Chandran and his mother's name was Devanta Bhai. Here Akbar and lived in Arauli Parvat. Before he died, he gave his kingdom to his dearest queen's son, Jemal. But it was wrong because Maharana Pratap was eldest son of Maharana Uday Singh. So all people loved Maharana Pratap because he was a great leader from his childhood. So people wanted to sit on the throne of Mewar. Then Mal became the king of Mewar. Then he started to torture to people of Mewar because they loved to Maharana Pratap. So when Maharana Pratap saw this type of torture, then he went to near the Jagmal and they tried to understand him to stop this torture. But Jagmal did not understand this matter and he also gave an order to leave the state of Maharana Pratap and Maharana Pratap also went there silent because Jagmal was a king of fear and when Jagmal then but when the Sardar saw such then they hit Maharana Pratap on the throne of Kumbhalgarh. When Jagmal saw such he was very angry on Maharana Pratap and he went to Akbar and Akbar gave some land to Jagmal and he also included him with his soldiers. And when Pratap took over the throne that time, the state was in critical situation. And that time many Rajputana kings made marriage relations with girls and she also accepted the slavery of Mughals and without caring of his respect. But Maharana Pratap is one of them who never accepted the slavery of Mughals. And Maharana Pratap had a horse. His name was Chetak and the Chetak was very, very brave. And he and Maharana Pratap wore 72 cloth armor and he also fight with 81 spear. That means he fought total 208 kilograms in the war. And you can't imagine the power of Maharana Pratap.
Very good.
Hello everyone, my name is Gati and I am the student of Ramban English Online Interactive Classes. Today our topic is great warrior Maharana Pratap. We all know about Maharana Pratap and Maharana Pratap is a great warrior and fearless warrior of India and I am proud of him and he is my idol. And Maharana Pratap was born on 9th May 1540 in Kumbhalgarh, Mewar in Badal Mahal. His father's name was Uday Singh and his mother's name was Jayanta Bai. His father was also a great warrior and Maharana Pratap was a great warrior from his childhood. He has a spirit of bravery from his childhood because his father also was a great and brave warrior, brave king, and his mother Jayanta Bai also a great warrior because great lady, brave lady, and from his childhood his mother told him the stories of great warriors, braveries, and he was a strong personality. He was a strong person, and like his parents. Once Maharana Pratap went into the residency of Mughals for completing the desire of her his mother Bhatiyani
completing Bhai. Ki jagah fulfilling
the desire of his mother Bhatiyani Bai because she wanted to eat the carries so he went to Mughals gardens for it, and there he went with his only a friend in his childhood, and there he killed two Mughal soldiers. So we can imagine about his strength, about his bravery from this incident. Maharana Pratap, the Rastilak was done of Maharana Pratap in Gogunda Hills in Mewar on 28 February 1972. And Maharana Pratap Maharana Pratap wanted to free his land from Mughals, and he was a great patriot also, and he never accepted the subordination of Akbar, and his horse was also very brave, which name was Chetak.
Whose name was
Chetak, and Maharana Pratap fought the war of Haldi Ghati in 1976 on 18th June with Akbar
against and, Akbar with nahi
against Akbar and Maharana Pratap was died in this war
on 1897
and Maharana Pratap was a great great warrior. Maharana Pratap did a sir usko kya bolte sankalp karne ko
took a vow
Maharana Pratap took a vow that until he free his land from Mughals, he never eat the rotis of palaces. He wouldn't live in palaces, and he ate the grass rotis. So and the well-wisher of Maharana Pratap, Bhamashah, is also a great person. He helped him in his difficulties for his motherland. So that's Maharana Pratap was a great personality, and I am proud of him. That's it.
Very good. Aya.
Good evening, everybody. I am Nisha Kumawat, student of Ramban Interactive Online Classes of B5 Veg, and today I am going to tell about Maharana Pratap. Rajasthan is the land of warriors. One of the greatest Indian warrior, Maharana Pratap, was born on 9 May 1540. Maharana Pratap was the king of Mewar. Pratap was the eldest son of Uday Singh and Maharani Jewanta Bai. Pratap to protect the Marwar from the Mughals. Maharana Pratap is revered as one of the strongest warriors of India has even ever seen. His height was 7 feet 5 inch. He would carry 80 kilogram weight, and he bear 70 kilo kavach,
armor,
armor. Pratap association to the throne was not easy. Rani Veerbai, stepmother of Maharana Pratap, wanted to Kuwar Jamal to be the king of Mewar after the death of Maharaja Uday Singh. After a long debate, Pratap was made the king of Mewar because Pratap is a great ruler and Jamal is not good to rule over the Mewar. Mewar. Before fighting the Mughals, Pratap had faced the war of domestic advices against the all Rajputs before the Haldighati Yudh. All Rajputs are become the members of Akbar Assembly and they take the side of Mughal Basha and they fought against Pratap with Akbar. Akbar became his senapati Man Singh against the Maharana Pratap, and it is a great step because Maharana Pratap and Man Singh is
past tense ko use kar beta, so he thought
Man Singh is sir hara dena ko kya bolte
hara dena defeat
Man Singh is defeat the Maharana Pratap but after all efforts
would defeat
Maharana Pratap, but after all efforts, Maharana Pratap was win the Haldighati Yudh.
Was won.
Maharana Pratap won the Haldighati Yudh. Maharana Pratap had a horse whose name was Chetak. Chetak was the strongest horse. He also fought with Maharana Pratap in Haldighati War. Pratap was the first native freedom fighter of India. That's it.
Shabash. Very good.
Yes, sir. Hello everyone, I'm Manisha and I'm a student of Ramban English Online Interactive Classes. Today I'm going to tell you about Maharana Pratap. Maharana Pratap was a great and brave ruler of Mewar. He was born on 9th May 1540 at Badal Palace, Kumbalgarh. In Kumbalgarh, Mewar. His father's name was Uday Singh, Maharana Uday Singh, and mother's name was Maharani Jawanta Bai. He's the full name of Maharana is Maharana Pratap Singh Sisodia. Maharana Pratap was crowned on 28 February 1572. Maharana was the 13th king of Mewad.
Good.
Bhamasha was the minister and close aid. So, salakar ko aid hi bolte na?
Advisor bol do, aid bol do.
Advisor of Maharana. He also helped Maharana Pratap financially in his battles.
Very good. Bahut acha. Ha.
Maharana got married with Ajabde Pawar. But he had also 11 queens except Ajabde. Amar Singh was his eldest son. When Akbar wanted to subdue the Mewad, Maharana opposed Akbar and started Haldi Ghati battle in 1576. He started it with together with 5,000 Bhils and fought against the army of Man Singh, which had about 80,000 of soldiers.
Shabash.
Man Singh was the Senapati.
General.
Man Singh was the general of Akbar's army. Although the battle of Haldi Ghati was although the battle of Haldi Ghati lasted only for a day, but in it about 17,000 people were killed. In this fight, Chetak also played a great role with Maharana Pratap, which was the dearest horse of Pratap. It gave a great example of sacrifice by giving up his life.
Shabash, बहुत बढ़िया
है. For Maharana. Although Maharana never became emotional, but when the Chetak dead, Maharana got very emotional. After the successful resistance of Mughals, emperors, people called Maharana Pratap Mewadi Rana also. Maharana Pratap never accepted the subordination of Akbar and did struggle against him for many years. He also defeated Mughals in many battles. And the great ruler Maharana Pratap was died on 19 January 1597. And we all proud of him. That's it, sir.
Very good.
Hello.
Hello,
sir. Hello, everyone. My name is Salman Khan. I read in 12th Arts. Today, I am telling about Maharana Pratap. Maharana Pratap Singh was one of the brave bravest king of Mewar. He is famous in India's history for successfully fighting against the army of the great Mughal Emperor Akbar. He was a Rajput. He was the son of Maharana Uday Singh, who was the founder of city of Udaipur. City of Udaipur. Maharana Pratap is born on 9th May 1940. His mother name was Jajantabai. He had a horse. Its name was Chetak. He was bravest horse like Maharana Pratap. because of crossing the long gap. That's it, sir.
Okay. Bolo.
Hello, everyone. I'm Pooja. I'm talking about Maharana Pratap, the great King Maharana Pratap. Maharana Pratap was born on 9 May 1540 Adin Kumbalgarh fort of Rajasthan. The Maharana Pratap was born in Sisodia dynasty, Udaipur, Mewad. Maharana Pratap, the great Rajput king of Mewad, is known throughout the world for his valor and valor. A Rajput who likes to live in forest but never accepted the slavery of foreigner Mughals.
Very good. Bahut acha. Shabash.
He sacrificed everything. He sacrificed everything for the country, religion and freedom.
Shabash.
Despite 3 years years of continuous efforts, Akbar could not take Maharana Pratap captive.
Shabash.
That's it.
Very good. Bahut badhiya. Chalo karo.
Yes, Maharana Pratap. Yes, sir. Hello, everyone. Today I am telling about Maharana Pratap. Maharana Pratap was born on 9 May 1540. Maharana Pratap was born on Kumbalgarh fort. Maharana Pratap mother's name was Javantabai. महाराणा प्रताप, फादर्स नेम वाज उदय सिंह. ही गेट मैरिड विथ अजब पवार एंड अदर 11 क्वींस. महाराणा प्रताप सन नेम वाज अमर सिंह एंड अदर 7 चिल्ड्रन. ही कमांडर ऑफ महाराणा प्रताप वाज हकीम खान. ही डेट इन 1576 व्हेन महाराणा प्रताप 32 इयर्स ओल्ड. हिज फादर हैड डेड इन 1572. उदय सिंह फ्यूनरल वाज held in Gogunda and he kingdom of Maharana was annoyed on 20 Feb 1572. And king of Mewar the fort. The Haldi Ghati war was big and popular. Maharana Pratap height was 7 and weight was 110 kg. The weight of his protection cell was 72 kg and weight of the tulal was 80 kg. He great Maharana Pratap died on 9 January 1597. 8 Khambhat Chhatri remind us of the great even today. That's all, sir.
Very good.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Hello, everyone. Today I am telling you about Maharana Pratap. Maharana Pratap was born on 9 May 1514 at Kumbalgarh Fort, Mewad. Maharana Pratap father's name was Uday Singh. Maharana Pratap's mother's name was Jayavanta Bai. Maharana Pratap got married in 1957 with Ajab De Pawar. Maharana Pratap became king Mewar in 1572. Maharana Pratap horse name was Chetak, which was the dearest horse of him.
Very good. Shabash. Bahut acha bol beta.
He was very brave. Hakim Khan was commander of Pratap's army. Maharana Pratap had won so many wars. The war of Haldi Ghati took place in 1576.
Shabash.
Haldi Ghati war happened between Maharana Pratap and Akbar. He was died on 19 January 1997. We are proud of him. That's all, sir.
Shabba.